Does the varicocele affect sperm quality, sperm count?
It does, and is thought to have. And so this is very interesting. So if you go back in evolution and embryology, the reason the male testicles are outside of the body is because that's a temperature control thing through evolution. And it turns out that sperm don't really like the warm temperature inside the body. And when blood flows the wrong way and refluxes back into the testicle, it heats the testicle up. And just a tiny change in temperature can affect the sperm motility, the development of sperm, and the sperm count. And it's thought that this backward flow of blood that warms the testicle actually causes the sperm count and the sperm function to change.
So there was a graphic we just had up that was an ultrasound here. I want to put that up once again. Tell us what we're seeing here.
Okay, what we're looking at, this was an ultrasound of the testes, and this is right above the level of the testicle. And this is the same picture with both color and non-color flow. So the one on the left side of the screen is grayscale, and you're seeing what looks like a tortuous tubular structure, which is black. And then when they put the color imaging on it, you see blood going in all different directions, or you see reds and blues and greens. And that's just blood that's sort of slushing around and going one way and then the other way in these dilated veins. And this is exactly what a varicocele, and what we see and how we diagnose it.
With all of these vein issues going on here that we're talking about and blood flow issues, it would seem to me that it's likely that there's a connection here between varicoceles and heart disease. How am I doing?
Very well.
It's all part of the circulatory system, but the heart disease really affects more on the arterial side.
Okay.
And so this actually doesn't really come into cardiovascular disease that affects the heart. This is more in the peripheral, away from the heart type of problem. So patients that have varicoceles are not at higher risk to have heart disease or anything like that.